A beautiful dua that I warn you to keep praying for yourself and your family. The dua that the Prophet ﷺ used to invoke Allah with the most. Ya muqallib al-qulub, thabbit qalbi ala dinik. The changes or the feeling of the changes that happens to the person, especially when he is very happy that he's become religiously committed and practicing, then he feels a sudden drop. You need tathbit, confirmation from Allah. So the dua means, O Allah, the one who changes the hearts, keep my heart firm on your straight path, on your religion.